from God's incredible, inerrant, inspired Holy Scriptures. I'm going to pray and ask a blessing from God in heaven above. Heavenly Father, as thou would have all men to be saved and to come to the knowledge of the truth, as this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations and into the end God, I pray thee, O Lord, that thou dost be merciful and teach everyone else on this road as I pray for the salvation of souls as Jesus Christ the same yesterday, today, and forever. I pray, O Lord, for souls to be saved, to be witnessed unto, to come to repentance. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. From the book of Luke, chapter 11, verse 9, the Lord Jesus Christ says, and I say unto you, yea, let God be true, and all men are liars, for God hath magnified his word above all his name, for all flesh is as grass, and all the glory of men as the flower of the grass. The grass withereth, and the flower Christ will sing out.
themselves of pence and parole, to be specified in their time. For in an instant, we have an advocate with God, Jesus Christ, the righteous, who gives the propitiation for our sin. And not for our suffering, but for the hurt, then be saved. Where we go, now is the appointment time. We go, now is the day of salvation. Repent ye, and believe the gospel. Seek and ye shall find. Seek ye the Lord. How ye may be found. For God maketh no pleasure in the death of the wicked. The Lord is God's plan. Concerning his promise, as some men have slackness, but his own suffering to us first, not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. Repent, every one of you, and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and he shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved, and thy house. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For he that believeth on the Son hath everlasting life, but he that believeth not the Son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abideth on him. If the Son, let he be angry, then he perish from the pain. Then if that is kindled, but a little, blessed are all they that put their trust in him. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. How shall we escape if we neglect so great salvation? For all have sinned and come short of the glory of God, and it is appointed unto men once to die, but after this, the judgment. Hear ye God and live. Hear not men, repent but kill the body, but after that come, kill the soul. But rather hear him who is able to destroy the body and soul in hell. For we, knowing the error of the Lord, but saying all men, seek ye the Lord while he may be found. Let the wicked man forsake his way. Seek and he shall find. Knock and
1500 Baht, wo hast du die? Für die Pillen.
Ja, für die Verpackung.
Christ filled his
pipes, I sing.